The Big Hit here's your big news flash. Well, Hot Toys official Facebook has an interview with Kato, the famous customizer that's now working on the new Hot Toys The Dark Knight Joker 2.0 1/6 scale figure, especially on the costume. He's really famous for doing really amazing 1/6 scale outfits and costumes. And in the interview, it talks about the differences with him, the DX01. It's a, even though I love the DX01, he even says that it's not as bulky, it's a softer, finer material to tailor the Joker's outfit on the advanced body, so as a new body from DX1. Also, the tie won't be a fake one, it'll actually be a real tie with a 4-in-1 knot, which is really amazing to make it accurate as possible. Also what's cool, yeah, like just little things like real shirt cuff opening, sleeve head tailoring, tiny edge stitching along the vest and shirt. He also talks about that he hopes to work on other projects for Hot Toys, like any like Tony Stark in Tuxedo Black Widow and their secretary look from Iron Man 2, and Christopher Reeve Superman in the Clark Kent reporter look, which would be amazing. So you can check out the full interview on BKBN.net, as well as all the pictures that gives you more tease to the new Hot Toys Joker 2.0. So what do you big kids think? Do you think this will be the best Heath Ledger Hot Toys Joker yet? Are you going to get in? Are you excited for it? Do you love it? Do you hate it? Let me know in the comments below and check out BKBN.net for more geek news, reviews, and more. I'm Sean Longmire. I'm a celebrity in a big way.
Go to BKBN.net. Go to BKBN.net. Go to BKBN.net. I tell you to go. Go down.